So, welcome back. Sorry, the camera fell down. Okay, so today, I gotta get comfy. So, there we go. So, today I'm gonna do some potato chips with Valentina and... Yeah. Let's try this. I know I love spicy stuff, but first of all, wait,
why are you asking me something about?
Here we go. So first of all, I know I like spicy stuff, but on the other hand, it's real spicy. And sometimes I sweat a lot, and yeah. Okay, so let's go. Whoa. I think that's enough. Also, never put too much, because you know you can go to the hospital, actually. And that's real bad. But and, I just love spicy stuff, even though once I went to the dentist and I found out that I had two cavities and they told me to not eat too much spicy stuff or like anything that has too much sugar. But yeah, okay. So let's go start, okay? 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's go. This one does not have too much spicy stuff. Or does not have, there you go. But. Oh my god. Oh dear lord, look at that. Look at that right there. That's gonna be spicy. That's gonna be exploding. Okay. I may sweat. Also, when I eat spicy stuff, sometimes my eyes get teary. It's not because I want to cry, but it's because the spicy stuff. Yeah. Okay, thank God this one does not have any. Oh my god. Also, if anybody plays Roblox, I have two accounts. One is Pleasant Allen, and my other one is Rawhimo. So just in case if you wanna find me, then yeah. And I'm the one that has my so the Rawhimo, account, that one. I have like. I have like glasses and like a nice green shirt with the number 8, and the Pleasant Allen account, that one. I don't have the glasses. I only have the shirt with the number 8, and yeah. So yeah, just in case if you wanna like follow me, then. By the way, earlier, it was raining so hard, like the thunder. That was also yesterday. I don't know why. But, and I don't like it because, first of all, the power, like, you could not even watch any TV. Because the power is down. So I'm like mad. Obviously, because I don't watch TV, and obviously, when I use my tablet, it's always in zero battery. So I get to do nothing. There's no board games, there's only TV. Well, there's only electronics. That's everything we have in my family. All the board games might be in the garage. Who knows? I haven't seen any board games in my house since like 2011, I guess. I don't know. But, yeah. my God. Okay, guys, sorry, but I give up. It's too spicy. Sorry, it's just too spicy. Like, so yeah, guys, sorry that I couldn't finish the whole bowl, but it's just too spicy. So yeah, I thank everybody, thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe, comment down below, and also ring that bell. Okay, and everybody, bye.